Hey, how's it going? We just got an alternative of ZXW, which is called EasyJaw Schematic Diagram. So now let's check out how to install the software. Firstly, we need to go to Union Repair website and find out the product. In this search bar, we will just search EasyJaw. Easy. DREW. Okay, now so we find the product EasyJaw Smartphone Schematic Diagrams, and the price is 59. Now let's go to the description. Here comes a link to download the software. Okay. So we can click here to download the software. So I have already got one, so I'll just skip. And it comes some descriptions. It's an alternative of ZXW schematic diagram, but it is in English interface, and you don't need the USB dongle to run the software. Just run by the username and the password. It's pretty cool. And you got 5 days free trial. Okay, and here it comes on technical support from the official EasyJaw team on GSM forum. Okay, now this is the official service, technical service from the EasyJaw team. This comes an official shop for to buy the EasyJaw. Now it says that Union Repair is the official reseller of the EasyJaw software. Okay, now let's just simply go to the software. First, we need to unzip the software. Okay, so let's click. I have already registered the username and passcode, but if you are the first time to use the software, you need to register. So you just simply follow the steps: username, passcode, confirmed passcode, and mailbox, and you just register. So I have just registered one, and I tried to register another one. It seems that you can't register two usernames on one computer. So let's just log in my username. Three, four, five, six. Passcode. Okay, login. It comes some notification that says that it will be available on the 7th of January, so I just registered today, so I got 5 days free trial. Okay, just next. Okay, so it comes the interface. Now we can see some schematics for iPhone, iPad, Samsung, Xiaomi, Huawei, and some Chinese mobile phones. So let's simply click. So let's say iPhone 7. We got the location join. So this is the distribution diagrams. So you can see the location of the components. So you can zoom in and zoom out. And You can see the schematics here. Also, oh, it comes the ZXW schematics, so it's kind of the same with ZXW. This is the circuit line. So pretty the same with the ZXW. So let's check out what other functions it has. Fault graph. So let's say iPhone 6 arrow 4014. Okay, so it seems it comes with some cases of the issues. Let's try another one. iPhone 6. No touch. Okay, it's a little bit slow. It seems it comes with some description of the normal issues of the motherboard. What is this double open graph? iPhone 7. Okay, see, so here you can see the schematics, same as the ZXW, and here in the right it is the like the PDF version schematic, so you can just compare. For example, find, okay, you can just simply click and you find it on the schematics. So it looks cool. Okay, let's close. And third party tools. What is this third party tools? Hardware detection. Installed hardware. What's this? Okay, so it seems some like other software it is downloading automatically, and I can't close, so make sure you don't click this hardware detection. I think it's some third party tools. Screen paint. Nothing. Mouse join. Nothing. Okay, I just stop installing the third-party tools. So this help. Visit the website. So it goes directly to the EasyJaw official website. But it looks like ugly to me. And manual. Okay, nothing. It doesn't exist. Okay. Check for income. Nothing. About. So it's the same. So it just says the valid time for your user account. So I think that's all for the installation of the EasyJaw. It's just simply the same as the ZXW, but the positive side is that you don't need a USB dongle. It's like annoying, and the interface is in English. So I think that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye. See you.